outside. That's what you want to do.
Durant fading, firing, and hitting. Probably his toughest shot.
Well,
and KD on the board with his first made field goal.
I will say this. No one stops that shot. No one.
Well, we see the Nowitzki one-foot fadeaway, but the KD in transition is something to behold at 7 feet tall. The ball handling.
Bell made the free throws. Durant makes the shot, and the Warriors now lead by five, and Rick wants a timeout.
I'm going to give it to you real simple. You can't stop that. If a guy's going to make a shot that tough, there's nothing you can do.